So, this is still Fashion Sway JNJ. Nanai.
John.
And Jonathan.
Okay, now I'm a little bit nervous because I have very beautiful girls here right next to me.
My name's Lara DeBord Rodgers. I'm with Gremillion and Company Fine Art. I'm the new event manager, and we have two architecturally unique buildings with three spaces available. All of our spaces include the sculpture garden, and we have abstract art. We're an upscale art gallery located just north of Rice Village. Our art ranges mostly from $10,000 to $100,000 okay. price range, but you know. So
I see you have a little bit of necklace here. So how do you think about this little necklace and makes yourself look fashionable?
I this is my favorite necklace. It was my grandmother's.
Oh wow!
And I feel like I'm taking her with me wherever I go. She was just the most classy person I've ever met in my life. She was so nice. And but anyway, I like it because it's subtle and I could wear it with just about anything. And so I really. Enjoy
that. Tonight, did your necklace have anything to do? And I see the earrings are matching too. Did it have anything to do with what you're wearing right now?
I said, it's my favorite. I have other jewelry, but this is my favorite necklace and my favorite earrings.
That's
and
fair.
But with this, this is probably the only one I would have worn with it.
I also think this is the best reason to wear jewelry because I don't care matching that much because that's my favorite. I can wear it wherever I want because it makes me feel better. Will make me look better, right? Fashion is confident.
Absolutely.
I just want to say you look amazing, and I do like the way you put everything together. And you know, that's what we typically do. Our show is about, you know, for people who may struggle with that, we help them out. We give them makeovers, and then we do a show because everyone has a story. Everyone has something that inspires them or something that they want to take a chance on that they may not know how to, but fashion is definitely something that every day it helps you because you go into your closet and it can help you if it doesn't already. So that's what we stand for. We just want to say thank you. So how can people get in contact with you?
Okay, well, I was going to say physically we're located at Sunset and Kelvin that corner and at Nottingham and Kelvin. So we have both buildings.
Okay.
And but my email address is Lara, L-A-R-A, at Gremillion.com. Gremillion is spelled G-R-E-M-I-L-L-I-O-N, like Gremillion, but it's pronounced Gremillion. And so, but what I was going to say, we do our two in our Nottingham location is set up perfectly for a fashion show. So if you would like to come and have a fashion show there, it would be it's a perfect.
Okay, that's gonna be my next question. Two questions.
Okay.
One question. Question one: how do you see yourself in our show?
I think you guys should come and have a fashion show at our location and film it there.
I bet you.
About me.
Yeah,
like if we gave you a makeover.
If you gave me a makeover. Make it look totally different.
Oh, that would be so fun. I would love that.
It would be beautiful.
I would love that.
You'll love it?
Oh, thank you.
Okay, I remember the camera. I remember that.
Right? Okay, I would love that. That
all
would
right.
be so fun.
Question two, actually you already answered it. So how do you see your business connected with that, our business?
I think if you come by and you see our building, you will see it's such a great place for a fashion show. It was it's laid out perfectly. Actually, either one of the buildings, and we have all of the artwork there as well. Very beautiful, abstract, and modern.
Okay, we definitely would need that kind of supporting, and we're looking forward to have some business with you. And we're looking forward to you being in our show.
Oh, great! Yes. I look forward.
Thank you. Thank you for being on the show. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Very nice to meet you.
Thank you.